come to my attention that several members of the 3rd Platoon Bravo Company left this military post without permission. I want to know who it was. You can tell me now,
or I got ways of finding out myself. Okay, mister. You just got yourself 24 hours of scrubbing garbage cans. Step back. Now, since nobody else has got the guts to admit it, the rest of this platoon will do the next 2 weekends on KP. How does that sound to you, mister?
I think it sucks.
It's time you and me had a private talk, Winger. Step into my office. Get any idea, Winger, that you don't like me?
Maybe I just don't know you well enough yet, Sarge.
What do you say? Let's cut out the between you and me, huh?
Let's.
I think you're a punk. I've been in this army 28 years. I've seen your kind come and go. You think you know something about everything, don't you? Well, let me tell you something, mister. You don't know a thing about soldiering.
Oh, it's real tough stuff, Sarge. Especially that marching in a straight line business. That's...
I ain't talking about that. I'm talking about something important, like discipline and duty and honor and courage. And you ain't got none of it.
Those words mean so much to a man who scrubs garbage cans. Look, if you don't want me in your army, kick me out, but get off my back.
Maybe you'd like to take a swing at me.
I'd like to take a big swing at you, Sarge.
Well, go ahead and give it your best shot.
I don't think I want to go to the stockade.
I'll take my hat off. There we are, Winger. Ain't no more drill, Sergeant. It's just you and me, kid, man to man. So go ahead, give it your best shot. Swing at me. Gutless. Punk. I'm willing to forget about this little incident. I want you to think real hard about it. And maybe someday you'll understand what the hell I'm talking about.